Hi everybody, gonna try to do a real quick plan with me. This is an Erin Condren planner. This is my very first time doing this, and this is where I keep my sticker kits, and then I have a bunch of washi. A lot of washi. Sometimes I write it down on my little post-its, and sometimes I put stickers on and then write in everything. But for now I'm gonna do it this way. I'm gonna use the Planner Frenzy kit from my unboxing. And Glam Planner. This is from her New Year's kit. I just don't really use these often, so this is from J Love Designs. Sukai Designs. Those are her itty bitty trash cans, and then these are from Nikki Plus 3. I fill this part up and then I work around it. You'll see. So, and I like to use one of these stickers for covering this up. I'll try to have all the kits and bits and pieces linked down below. And sorry if you can hear on the TV from upstairs. Nice thing about these stickers is they're very easily repositionable. This is from the Planner Frenzy. And I keep these in case I want to reorder. It's a pen from Dollar Tree, or Target, I mean. Washi to cover. I got these from Dollar Tree. They're tiny washi strips to cover these if I wanted to. And that's from Pop Fizz Paper. It's their Bill Do stickers. Okay.
Actually use one of these. Maybe a green one. Nope. See, should I use one of these? No. Yeah.
if everything is like dark in some parts, but I suck right now. If I zoomed it in, it'd be, well, I can zoom it in the next, I'll zoom it in the next time. Right now I'm just trying to get this done. So I can edit and upload it. So you guys can kind of see how I plan.
That's from April, sometime in April.
Yep, that. That's what my plan looks like. So I hope you guys found this helpful in any way. Or at least fun to watch, I guess. If planning is your cup of tea. And I will see you all later. Bye!